the spirit of Christmas.
This is not how you find the spirit of Christmas.
It's not?
No. Oh. Come. Let me show you.
Okay.
You will need some more fun in your life.
Whatever you say!
With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
So can you tell me about the spirit of Christmas now?
Well, you know, the spirit of Christmas just comes from enjoying all the things that are Christmassy, such as this pier, which is owned by the government.
The government?
Yes, in the Russia, everything is a communist. The most excellent export of Russia.
Okay. I hate communism.
Well, I need to show you one more thing.
Okay, you have one more chance.
Alright, come on, friend.
This is the number one part of the spirit of Christmas.
These wounds won't seem to heal.
This can't be the real spirit of Christmas. I have to go.
AM.
Looks like there's no other way to find the spirit of Christmas.
I'm a really dummy, and I'm shining bright, cause I'm really granny. He hates me if I'm real. I say he should stay home. My daughter gonna love this bitch.
Oh, yeah.
All my diamonds shine, cause they really damn.
What happened? Whoa, is that Santa?
Santa, come back! Oh. Santa, tell me how to find the spirit of Christmas!
言って本来ならお前は強制的に投獄される身だったから。
Santa, have you been using Rosetta Stone to learn Japanese?
実による功績が大きいってことだったけどさ。
Santa, so how do I find the spirit of Christmas?
お前の望みが聞き入れられ、今までの行為が免責されたのは。
Well, let's go do it! What the heck?Bud, you're looking a little bit trash. You wanna go wash up in the ocean?
I mean, I guess.
Alright, let's go, bud.
Okay.
Just like the one.
Go clean up, boy!
Where the treetops glisten and children listen.
Here on such a cold winter's night.
I'm trying to find the spirit of Christmas. Want to join me?
Yeah, sure. Like, tomorrow, maybe.
We need to find him quick. Christmas will be here soon.
I wonder where it could be.
Whoa! What is that? Wow! Look at him go! Come over here!
I was told I was gonna have visitors.
Are you the one that Santa told me about?
Yes, I have been expecting you, cringy Kate and cancerous Caleb. I am Father Christmas.
Father Christmas, how do we find the spirit of Christmas?
Well, first off, this ain't even Gucci, boy. You need some new threads.
Bring me the Gucci threads.
Wow, thanks, Father Christmas.
This is mildly adequate.
Father Christmas, are these threads dope enough to help us find the spirit of Christmas?
No, there's one more thing.
Here, take this and spread the joy of Christmas.
Wow. Thanks.
Nice.
12 o'clock midnight.
Help spread holiday cheer. I got a man over here who's gonna help me make Christmas a blast. You got the stuff to help me spread the holiday cheer, my man?
I do. It'll make your Christmas the bomb. Yes.
Looks good to me. Thank you. How much do I owe you?
About $100.
Well, I only have four.
I don't like excuses. I thought love was only true in fairy tales. Meant for someone else, but not for me.
Love was out to get me. You can tell this baby's gonna be a real blast with the kids. Hey you, enjoy the spirit of Christmas. Well, Caleb, I think we finally found the spirit of Christmas.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, who's that head?
This that commie guy!
Hello, my friends.
Americans are too much for me, but communism will still prevail.
Stupid commie! Hey guys, do you know the Christmas spirit?
Yes!
What is it?
What's
the Christmas spirit?
We don't know, actually. We don't know. Feliz
Navidad. You lied to me!
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
What are you doing, Skeezer?
What does it look like I'm doing?
You run really fast.
Yeah.
Thanks?
And welcome back to the Cringy Food Reviews.
Not really adequate. I appreciate if the patty was a bit better, but you can only do so much, really, so.
Sauce is quite wonderful. It pairs well with the pickles, and the patty is nice and soft.
Krusty Krab Pizza is the pizza for you and me. Why?
I think Chick-fil-A's new slogan should be, Chick-fil-A chicken sandwiches are for you and me.
Did you enjoy the rain this morning?
Not really, I mean like, it's supposed to rain a bit this weekend. Should clear up by Monday though.
Well, it's really cold right now.
Nice.
They're confused as to what the purpose of this was.
Donnie.
Look at this head's forehead.
I'm disturbed. I want to go back to Cal State.
You can tell this baby's going to be a real blast with the kids.
Down, bro.
Hey, bro.
Oh, hell, bro.